I didn't really think that I needed palliative care. It wasn't something that I really thought about, but it's not like, oh, I'm gonna die and I can only have, like, if I'm gonna die in 6 months, then I know that I can do this, but this is gonna kill me and it's something that I need to be sort of prepared for, and what that means, and what that means to my husband, what it means to my kids, what it means to my mom and dad, you know? Fortunately, I have a lot of support here, but I still need to think, well, what will happen if I can't be at home? What will happen if I can't stay in my bed? So that's something that I worry about too.